What is up, YouTube? Cliquid here back again with another Madden 15 Ultimate Team video. And today, guys, what we're going to be doing is opening up a couple of the sets, or the packs that come from the sets, I should say, from the Thanksgiving Day sets that you can do. I have a couple of them here. I'm finally able to bring you guys the Turkey Dinner set. So I am definitely going to be doing that. The first thing that I am going to do, however, is the Feast set, because I've got all of these collectibles and I've got a couple of extra turkeys now. So we are going to open up this first. Guys, if you are liking these videos, please be sure to press the like button. And if you're new to the channel, also hit subscribe. I'm going to be doing tons of pack opening videos. I've got a cornucopia pack coming up in the next day or two. And a bunch of other stuff as well. Obviously, gameplay. I do a budget series as well if you're new to the channel. So be sure to look around on the other videos as well. See what you guys can find. If you like anything, let me know in the comment section below. All right, here we go, guys. Thanksgiving turkeys. We're going to throw these into the sets. All right, so this one, what do you get? You get 4 gold Thanksgiving food items and 3 turkey collectibles that you put into the set. And then you get 1 elite food item, 2 gold Ultimate Feast players, and 10 Ultimate Feast quick sell collectibles, which are complete garbage, by the way. I think I saw, like, I got like a 5,000 once, and everything else has just been awful. So, all right, here we go. Let's go. Feast reward pack, here we go. These are really hard to make your money back in, but you know what? Like, I already have all the sets anyway, or all the little cards that you need for them, like the stuffing and crap like that. All right, so we get the entree roast turkey. That is our elite. I don't know. I have no idea which one of those is the most valuable, if any of them. Zach Kerr, come on. Okay, 1,500. All right. Okay, Trey Mason just about gave me a heart attack, because if you guys are unaware, Trey Mason is the elite item that is in the team of the week for the offensive side this week, and that item is going for like 300,000. So if that was, if somehow that came across, I would have pooped, but I don't know why I thought that I would actually be able to get Trey Mason. When I read Trey Mason, I was like, all right, another 1,500 and a 2,500. Holy cow, that's like, this is probably like the world's best quick sell for the Feast Reward Pack. All right, I'll take that. That's not too bad. Okay, so 50, 50, 100, all these garbage ones. So 6,350, not too bad. All right. And then we've got the, obviously, these other two items here. So nothing spectacular out of here. Can't really expect much. But here is where we're going to see if we can actually get our money's worth. Here we go. Turkey dinner, guys. You have to add all 5 of the little turkey portions. So the 2 legs, the 2 wings, and the breast. And I only need leg 2 now. To add, a little burp there, sorry about that. All right, here we go. Leg 2, Thanksgiving dinner, add to set. Here we go, guys. Wish me luck. Come on, let's go, baby. Let's go. Kyle Long, yes, that's what I'm talking about. We get a good elite item. All right, I know it's not worth a ton, but at least I get something decent in my packs. I can at least sell this and make a little bit of money. I don't think that's going for a ton. But you know what, though? It's what? 25, 30,000. I will totally take it. I'm just very happy that I didn't end up with freaking DeAndre Hopkins like I thought I was going to. At least I made, you know, a little bit of money on this thing. So, all right, there we go. 30,000 coins there. We got a couple thousand from the quick sells. And we got, you know, some random stuff that we might be able to do the other sets from. So let's take a look right here real quickly. I don't think that I can do the banquet yet. I would like to be able to do the banquet. Yeah, I still need to get stuffing and apple pie. Maybe I'll do another banquet at some point. Let me know, guys. Do you want me to do another one of these banquets? I mean, I can throw it in with another pack, like the cornucopia or something like that. But if you guys like those, let me know in the comment section below. And maybe I'll do another video with one of these banquet sets. Otherwise, maybe I'll just end up selling these items so that I can get a couple of coins. Because obviously, you guys can see, I'm kind of struggling right now. 124,000 is not a lot for somebody that's put as much into this game as I have. So, I don't know. We'll see. We will see, guys. If you enjoyed the video, though, please be sure to hit that like button. If you're new to the channel, press subscribe. It means a lot to me. I would appreciate it, guys, very, very greatly. Thank you to everybody who's already subscribed to the channel. And if you've already hit that like button, you're the man. All right, guys. Thank you guys so much. And I will talk to you beautiful bitches again soon.